What's up, everybody? GameDropsPops here. Alright, we're going to take a look at a really interesting indie game that won a ton of awards for originality and all kinds of other stuff. And it's called GNOG. Let's get it going right now. Now, if you haven't heard about this, it's a very abstract 3D puzzle game. Very colorful. And as I said, it got all kinds of awards. We're going to take a look at it. Here we go. Right from the beginning. We got birds circling. I don't know, vultures maybe. Maybe we're dead. Okay. So, there's a color wheel. Get my joystick up and, oh, look at this. Okay, here we go. Buttons, push it. I get it. We're bringing something to life. Left two, okay. Grab the handle. That is so cool. Check that out. The whole inner box full of other boxes. Now that's either a child or a zombie, it's hard to tell. Okay. We're gonna spend a little time on this game. I like these kinds of games that get your noggin working. Genoggin. So, let's see what we can do here. Okay, we got parcels, fragile, froggy, I get it. All right, no, we're gonna do that one. Here's our color wheel, grab the tab. That is awesome. Okay, this must be a frog, there's a butterfly. It's stuck to his chin. Okay, there's a back spot. Fishies. Nothing else to do here. Alright, next. He wants to eat. Madam Butterfly over here. He's still a caterpillar. Now he's a butterfly. I get it. Okay. Put your tongue back in your mouth. You're not Michael Jordan. Fly away, little butterfly. Fly away. Oh, what just happened? That's all, what are those, cockroaches or... Fireflies, I get it. Okay, so now, he still wants to eat. We got bug pictures. That's a light bulb. All right, Edison. Now we need to find Tesla. What? Oh, that was a pure fluke. Turn it on. There's a moth. So, is he gonna eat this one now? I also see underneath that frog's chair is a door of some kind. Okay. Forcing the butterfly to move. Face. And now it's gone. So is the frog. Okay. And we just released our friend here. We rescued him. He did, no, he just ate him. Okay, so that actually highlights. Push it. One. Ooh. 5 teeth, so maybe we need 5 butterflies. Okay, now what? Shake them loose. There goes that one. Is that a big button now? Push it. Oh yeah. Kaleidoscope. How awesome is that? And he's happy now. Or is he angry? It's hard to tell. He's in harmony. One of those hypno frogs from Futurama. Okay. That one's done. Awesome. This one looks like fish. Sub-01. What do we got here? Purple. I get it. Alright. We're gonna do this one. Here we go. Fishy fishy. Alright, so. They're unscrewing his eyeball. Slide that over. Okay, don't turn that yet. We need to make a water cycle. I love this. Match it in the O. Nope, not yet. Okay, how about this first? Okay, not that. This now. Maybe we need to touch this. Let's see here. Ah, okay. Open the valve. Nice. Okay, I get it. You gotta have it level with the button. Okay, how do we drain this now? Ah, there we go. Just need a little bit more. Okay, that should be good now. Not quite. Okay, how do we stop the water flow from being so intense? Not as accurate as you would like it to be. Okay, we got the button pressed. Next. we turn this now. Okay, now what does that do? Sure, we have to press that somehow. Nope, not quite. All right, so. Let's try draining all the water again. Okay, where does that take him? All the way down. Okay, he's looking for what now? All right, add water. Reduce a bit of water. That's not it either. Okay, now that that's open, what does it do? See. Doesn't do anything. Okay. All right. Come on, close up. Okay, let's empty that all again. Let's go down. Okay, so let's see if we can find the pieces we need now. Right. What do we got in here now? Hold on. Is there a hint? I don't see a hint anywhere. I don't see a hint anywhere. Okay, hold on. Let's fill this up with water again. I guess that doesn't matter if you do have water in there or not. Okay. Let's go look for more stuff. Balance. Okay, where are we gonna find the secrets to that now? The combination. Okay, now it's signaling out something. Is there anything else we can grab? Okay, no. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Okay. How do you figure this out now? Nothing on the side. Nothing on this side either. So. Okay. Circle. Circle, hexagon. It's a total guess now. Circle, hexagon, what? that's not it. Man. I'm trying to look around if there's any clues. Nope, no clues. Okay, so that thing is on the wall. Both of those things. Okay. There is no way of knowing what I'm supposed to do here. No clue. Okay. This has to be a clue right here. See, all the little fishies' mouths go this way. Just a total guess. Anything? Nothing. Oh, we got that open. What? Total fluke. To touch each other, maybe. Is that it? Need to get that at the right Okay. Has to be at the exact height. Okay, well, we still need to figure out this one. Pointing down. Okay, there's three on this thing. Figure this out now. Okay. Let's send the diver back down. See if we can see anything that might give us a clue. Okay, there it is. Like that. Next. Okay. That has to be right. Okay, is that for a second right there? So okay, then the octopus. Now we gotta add the water. Okay. Do that again. Okay. octopus, yeah. Got that idea. Okay, so. Okay, I get it now. Four. Four is that one. Two is that. Can we got that? One is up here. Okay. Three is straight down. Yes. Got it. Okay, now we gotta get the water in here. His mouth is open. Got it. Awesome. Wicked. Okay. What a super awesome game. Okay, let's do purple now. What do we got in here? Looks like music. Okay, that looks good. Music Man. His music's broken. Okay. Let's see if there's a clue for it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Three on that side. Okay, now, figuring this out. Yellow, green, red, so 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, those don't matter anymore. What do they actually do? Where's the clue for that? Okay, we got power. One yellow, two green, three orange, maybe. No idea. Okay, maybe he's got to be facing that. Okay, that has to be on. There's nothing else I can interact with. I have no idea. Okay, now we got power here. Man. name, and now we're doing it. Okay, is this a clue? Purple, yellow, green. Yellow, purple. Yellow. Purple, yellow, green, purple. Yellow, purple, yellow, yellow, purple, yellow, green, purple. I don't think that's right. What is the right connection here?
I don't know.
No idea. Okay, so not allowing us to see further up here. Okay, is that a hint? Onto something, but not quite yellow. kidding me? That was it? Oh my god, okay, we got yellow done. Okay, now. That's for yellow. Orange, I'm assuming. Doesn't sound right. Okay, we got it. Nice. Alright, so now we need the green. This. Okay, the green says it has to be on the two middle ones, so... Super interesting, I'm telling you. There it is. Awesome. I love these science kinds of things. Get your brain a working. Okay. Do this one, and then we'll wrap it up. All right, traveling through space here. Scrambled. That one. All right. Red alert. Shields up. Back in the ship. Okay. Get him right side up here. Break that window. Fix it up. Okay, next. Nothing in there to do. Oh, there is. Okay. Window is fixed. Gotta fix the pipe next. Okay, maybe can't reach it just totally. go. Try here. There we go. Yes. All right. Get him back inside. Okay, now. Fix the ship. The back. Okay, get him out. Not letting me fix this now. Now we got him out. Now he's gonna fix back here. A little bit more. Oh, that's it. I guess he fixed it. Nice. Okay, bring him back in. All right. Check. We do need those across for power. All right. Okay, it seems like everything else has been fixed now. Okay. X marks the spot. Okay, he should be okay now, right? You would think. Okay, ship looks good. Now we're really moving. Warp speed ahead. Okay. Now, are we getting there? She's flooring it. Okay, are we going too fast? There's our planet. Okay. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do now. Is that our planet? Okay, I get it now. We're collecting things. Ornaments and stuff. We got that. We're making a nice mobile for our baby. Okay, how many more things do we need? Okay, looking for that triangle thing. Got that. How many more? Should be coming up soon. We did it. Is there anything else we need to catch? Yep. I already went.
Huh?
I got them.
Oh, they called me.
Yeah, I got it all.
Can you see if the village bakery's open?
They're not. Or they're shut for like 2 weeks. I got you your ice cream you like though.
Which one?
Peanut butter or chocolate.
When?
I went and I got a baked potato for Ava, the stuff she wanted. Okay.
When did you go to the grocery?
After I picked up the meds.
Are you recording?
Yeah, but it's not live. It's a really interesting game.
I'm trying to wake her.
I know, I tried earlier too. Okay. Nothing to do there. There we go. Hyperdrive. That is so awesome. All right, we're gonna wrap this up. I love this game. It really makes you think. It's got pretty colors, happy vibe. I'll do a live episode of this at some point, sometime in the future. So if you're either watching it on Twitch or YouTube, I hope you liked it. I sure am. All right, so that's done. Another box is opening. We got a log. That one to do, and eater, and that will open up that hopefully. So what we'll do is we'll get back to this screen. I want to say thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, I'll show you a few things about Game Drops with Pops in 1 second. If you are watching this on Twitch, don't forget to follow me there. And if you want to subscribe to me, that would be amazing. Or if you got bits you want to throw my way, go right ahead. I would appreciate it. Or if you're seeing this on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to my channel here and like the video. I also have some other things to show you as well, such as Twitter right here. You can follow me at gamedropspops. And I'm also on Xbox Mixer, the PS3, and the PS4, gamedropspops without the S on the PS4. And I do have a Facebook group page. If you wish, you can join this group and post away games that you like or streams you do or websites that are gaming related. My 3DS and Switch friend code are right here. The 3DS is not accepting friends at the moment though because it's not working properly. But here's my my Switch friend code, I should say. And my Wii U profile is gamedropspops23. And if you are a friend of any of that stuff, and I know I said a stack of things, thanks so much, I appreciate it. Even if it's just one little thing, you rock. I gotta go, but I'll do a live game later. Until then, peace. Later.